you, Mr. Chairman, thank you to the committee for allowing us to speak this morning. My name is Adam Pridemore, I'm with the North Carolina Association of School Administrators, and we echo the budget priorities shared with you just now by the School Board Association. And we'd like to emphasize one key point in particular, and that's that leadership matters. And strengthening school leadership is the fastest, highest yielding strategy for improving our schools. Recent adjustments to the teacher salary schedule have created unintended pay inequities between teachers and school-based leaders. Principals and assistant principals need to be valued and supported with adequate pay increases that reflect the immense responsibility and accountability they have for the achievement of the school students. The current compensation system for principals and assistant principals needs an overhaul. There is very little, if any, incentive for choosing school leadership as a career. 42% of North Carolina's principals are still on the first step of the salary schedule. As Ms. Winter pointed out, a recent study conducted by the Bureau of Labor Statistics shows that North Carolina ranks 50th in the nation in principal and assistant principal pay. And this number does include the local supplements. Research has repeatedly confirmed that effective schools require effective principals, and the teachers often make decisions on where to teach and how long they will stay at a particular school based in large part on that school's leadership. We also know from research that struggling schools are not successfully turned around without powerful leaders at the helm of the change. These factors all point to the need for this General Assembly to focus attention on improving principal pay beginning this year, and we're asking for two key actions. Provide all principals and assistant principals with at least the average pay increase provided to teachers this year to avoid further slippage in principal pay. Second, overhaul the principal salary schedule and put in place a compensation system that will help ensure that all school districts can attract and retain high-quality leaders that our teachers and students deserve in each school building. This is especially important as almost 50% of our current principals are approaching retirement. We think a study commission prior to the 2017 session is a great place to start. We look forward to working on you with this issue this session. We thank you